Hello everyone, in this video I will show you three ways how to solve the issue of freezing or not responding your Adobe Acrobat Reader when you're trying to do some changes and after that you want to save the changes to a PDF file. Then you click on the save icon or save as, but the program is not responding or freeze and do nothing. In this video I will show you three ways how to solve this issue. Maybe one of the ways will work for you and you don't need to go to the second or the third way. So let's get started. Solution number one is disabling enhanced security. For this, I will open Adobe Acrobat Reader and I will go to Edit and then I'll go to Preferences and you can go through the shortcut Control K on your keyboard. You get the same windows. On the left hand, click on Security Enhanced and we have here Enable Enhanced Security, so uncheck this box and click OK and try to save the changes you made to your PDF file and it may work for you. If it didn't work for you, so let's go to the second solution. The second solution is disabling hardware rendering for legacy video cards. For this, I'll go to Adobe Reader and go to Edit, go to Preferences, and then on the left side, click on Multimedia and 3D. And we have here an option says Enable hardware rendering for legacy video cards. Disable this or uncheck it and then click OK. Then try to save the change. And it should work. In case this also didn't work, let's go to the third option. In the third solution, sometimes when you save in the change, the dialog box trying to connect to your online storage. So this may sometimes make issues. For disabling this, I'll go to Adobe Reader, go to Edit, Preferences. In the General tab, we have an option, Show Online Storage When Saving Files. Disable this and then click OK. Then try to save your changes and it should work. I hope one of these solutions solve your issue. So that's it for today. See you in my next video.